British commander Bill King should be approaching Australian waters by now, after a rough old time rounding the Cape of Good Hope. Our neck of the woods should be a welcome bout of sun for the old skipper.
Oh, $800.
756 nautical miles south-southwest Fremantle, Oz.
Great white country.
In the footsteps of Chichester, Wii's front-runner Robin Knox Johnson has now officially been declared winner of the Golden Globe Solo Round the World Race.
Tinkow, Robin. Tinkow. Ow!
Mayday, mayday, mayday. This is Bill King of Golden Glazer. Over.
Held by great white.
Hull damage.
Winds shifting.
Damage prohibits course correction.
Heading south. Getting chilly.
Zero 700 hours.
921
nautical miles.
South southwest Fremantle. Oz.
25 degrees
Fahrenheit. Signs of frostbite.
Thank you. the breathless beauty of the wheeling stars, the flaming glory of the northern lights. The pent-up thunder and a doldrum cloud. Piled up, evolving, undershot by sun. Sailor, give hail. These works are your bounty. And your grail. I shouldn't have done it, you see. It was too much strain on my wife, who was delicate, asthmatic, and all. Shouldn't have done it. It's a mistake. At the end of the war, I was pretty fucked up. Don't use four-letter words. And so I decided to sail around the world alone to sort of bring it back again. Jesus, Mary and Joseph. And when you find a hole in the bottom of your boat in the middle of the ocean, it's time to ring up God, if you've got his number. Jesus, Mary and Joseph. I was very lucky to survive. Very lucky. King, and I'd never...